Feminists have always had a problem with the idea of the distinction between private and public, and rightly so, because the notion of private has been part of the systematic oppression of women across the globe. And it is in private spaces that many people who are marginalized are also exploited, whether it's women who are wives, children who are abused, domestic workers who are exploited as labor in homes. That it is the private domain that becomes the unregulated zone of life, but the reproductive, the domestic, the relational, and familial dimensions of people's, especially women's life, and is excluded from mainstream political and legal debate. And that might be a problem, and that would be a caution that from a feminist perspective should be put up, that could the notion of privacy actually be of use when we talk about certain issues? Are there more useful concepts such as baby consent? And this is something I would like to flag off, and unfortunately I don't think I've thought about this enough to say that I have solutions on this idea.